this cool black edition GCR. It's red. And then the back of it is matte black. Well, not matte black, just black. So, yeah, kind of interesting. But, yeah, should probably start filming this lineup. Wow, that one's nice. This is a gray one with carbon. That looks really good. Damn. I really like that. This thing is cool, too. Purple Noble's here, and something happened, I guess. I don't know. That's not good, though. Let's see what else we got. Sweet 350. Yeah, they do. Got a TC. And this thing is sick. Oh, this spec is so nice. I love that. You got a Porsche, and a lot of Subarus. Audis, trucks, yeah. Got a carbon 65 edition, just to celebrate 65 years of the Corvette, I guess. Grand Sport, looks really good. Man, I really like that. Thing looks sweet. Got a new Performante. Came in yesterday. It's Nero Helene. Or Helene or something, I don't know. Doesn't have the Italian stripe. But it looks really, really good. And it's actually for sale. It is not pre-sold. Yeah. Looks amazing. Motorsports thing is, I've never heard of that, but thing's custom. It's got black A pillars, black roof. It's got a custom wing right here. Tire riding, this thing is really nice. A lot of carbon everywhere. Pearl white paint job. Yeah, this thing is sweet. I'm a fan. This GTS is nice. Look at that. Solar yellow, black wheels, red calipers. This thing is nice. Nice C7 in the parking lot. Looks good.
Just do a quick drive around of it. Oh, he's picky. All right.
They actually drove their C7 in this.
Outside. Yellow is such a rare color on this car. Yeah, it looks so good. Been waiting to get photos of this thing outside for years. Yeah, I love it.
So yeah, here we are.
At Lamborghini Denver.
Got a nice Aventador. Performante. Regular, two regular Huracans, there's another Performante inside. There's an Aventador S that's on a test drive, but yeah. So, let's go see it.
Finally brought the Ford GT to work, hell yeah. Look at this thing, it's so clean. Oh, it looks so good. I love it.